What's going on, everyone? Just about to do my first ever live interview on Radio 1 with Tom Deacon.
It's Flow Rider on Radio 1. I get excited when we get guests on this show. We're about to meet our guest for tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the studio, Connor Maynard! Of course, you've got all your maniacs.
Yes.
Now, maniacs. Someone texted me and said, Tom, I'm a maniac, right? And I was like, all right, okay,
that's great.
Ask Connor what that means. So can you finally just say
it? Yeah, and the maniacs are basically like, yeah, they're the name of my fans. Everyone seems to have a name for their fans these days, and obviously there's Connor Maynard, so it's that maniacs, but spelt with a Y.
Hello, I see what's happened here.
Alteration. It was actually between that or the con, because it's Connor, so it's the condom.
Would you like to introduce your single on Radio 1?
Yes, what's up, everyone? This is Connor Maynard. You're about to hear my first single, Can't Say No. I hope you enjoy it.
Connor Maynard, you are part of, you're an honorary member now, of the Sunday Night Crew. I'm just going to stop there. Look, team, come on. Connor Maynard's in here. That's not a certificate. I'm not proud of this certificate.
You could have at least laminated.
Not even laminated, even Connor. Like, we're being filmed at the back of the studio as well. I don't even know who that person is, yeah, but he's filming
he
us.
He seems to follow me everywhere, this guy. I've literally been thinking about reporting this to the authorities.
And I've got this piece of... Well, I'm sorry, Connor, but there you go.
There's Thank you so much.
It's got your name on it.
Thank you.
It is time for the Marshmallow Challenge! The marshmallows, one on top of each other, and you need to beat six. That's Cher Lloyd's record.
Hold on, yeah.
It's gone for the licking tape.
Oh no, hold on. That's, this is all going.
All the maniacs are waiting now. But that is.
Hold on.
Uh-oh. Don't lick the marshmallows. Please do not lick the marshmallows.
Hang on a second, hang on.
It's my job on the line. No, don't lick them. There you go.
I suddenly feel rather ill.
Don't see that. Then it counts. That is five. We're struggling. I'm loving... That is five. Stop licking them!
It tastes so good.
I'm just going to let it go. It's going to go. It's going to go.
All right. No, that's... I'm going to give you five for that. Five? Okay. That's not bad.
Not bad, no.
That's very good. Some of the cast of Skins only managed four, so...
They think they were kind of sabotaged, but you know, I'll let it go. I'll let it go.
You're licking them! Producer's going to go crazy. Look at him, his face. It's so red.
I hope you all listened to the interview, and I hope you all enjoyed me being an absolute idiot during the Marshmallow Challenge. And, you know, you can laugh all you want, but... But I'm done, so I'm going to go now. See you later.